On the third floor of Municipal Hospital. There was a ward filled with iron lungs.
They would push our lungs close together so we could play together. And our playing together consisted of our spitting at each other. Because we couldn't do anything else.
Yeah, I'm not going to talk.